Something's wrong with my WR120. Look. It says severe thunderstorm warning instead of severe thunderstorm watch. It's bugged.